Hi children, now question number 20. Show that the first subdivision tan 45 plus a is equal to 1 plus tan a by 1 minus tan a. The second one, tan 45 minus a, that is equal to 1 minus tan a by 1 plus tan a. So first I am going to take first subdivision LHS tan 45 plus a, that is equal to, this is in the form of what? Tan a plus b. So formula, tan a plus tan b the whole year by 1 minus tan a tan b. Here a equal to 45 and b is equal to what? A. So tan 45 plus tan a the whole year by 1 minus tan 45 tan a. So already know tan 45 value 1, so, plus tan a the whole year by 1 minus tan 45 value 1 into tan a. So 1 plus tan a by 1 minus tan a. So that is what our proof in the first subdivision. Next I am going to take the second subdivision. Tan 45 minus a, that is equal to what? 1 minus tan a by 1 plus tan a. We have to prove that. So first I am going to take that LHS. So tan 45 minus a, that is equal to what? Tan 45 minus tan a by 1 plus tan 45 tan a. So this is in the form of what? So tan a minus b. So tan a minus b, that is equal to tan a minus tan b the whole year by 1 plus tan a tan b. So that's what I am going to substitute. Tan 45 value 1 minus tan a the whole year by 1 plus tan 45 value 1 into tan a. So 1 minus tan a by 1 plus tan a, that is our second proof. Clear? So from 1 and 2 we compare, the LHS is equal to what? RHS. So thank you children.